Hello children, welcome back. Today I'm going to explain exercise 4.2 which is given in your book on page 56. And we are going to learn the concept of division of a number by 10, 100 and 1000. When we divide a number by 10, 100 or 1000. So let's take example. 20 divided by 10. When we divide a number by 10, we remove 10. 10 is having 10. We remove 10 from the dividend. And rest, whatever is left is a quotient. 2. 70 divided by 10. It's having 10. We'll remove 10 from here, 7. 800 divided by 10, 10 removed from here, it's 80. 7000 divided by 10, 10 removed from dividend, answer is 700. 90,000 divided by 10, we'll remove 10, it's 9000. 8 lakh divided by 10, 10 remove, it's 80,000. 900 divided by 100, our divisor is having 2 zeros, so we'll remove 2 zeros from here, it's 9. 8000 divided by 100, 2 zeros removed, 80. 50,000 divided by 10, 10 remove, answer is 5000. 6000 divided by 1000, 3 zeros removed, 6. 3 zeros removed, 90. 3 zeros removed, 700. 5000 divided by 1000, 3 zeros removed, it's 5. 60,000 divided by 1,000, 3 zeros removed, it's 60. 9 lakh divided by 1,000, 3 zeros removed, it's 900. 60,000 divided by 10,000, 4 zeros removed, 6. 8 lakh divided by 10,000, 80. This was answer 1 of your 4.2, here we were dividing a number by 10, 100 and 1000. One thing, in this sum, your dividend was multiple of 10, 100 or 1000. Like all the numbers were ending with 0. Now in question number 2, we have to find quotient and remainder. 763 divided by 10. Now here dividend, this is your dividend and your dividend is 763, 8124, 38125. They are not multiples of 10. Simply what we have to do, we'll count the number of zeros in our divisor. Number of zeros in divisor is 1. So last 1 digit starting from the 1's place will be our remainder. Rest is quotient. You can check it like this. 10 7's are 70. 6 left. Then 3. 10 6's are 60. 76 is quotient. 3 is remainder. This is just a shortcut technique. 836 divided by 100. 2 zeros. 2 digits starting from 1's place will be remainder. Rest is quotient. 10. 4 is remainder. Rest is quotient. 2 zeros. 24 is remainder. 11 is quotient. 10. 5 is remainder. 3, 8, 1, 2 is quotient. 2 zeros, 25 is remainder, 678 is your quotient. Three zeros, with number 375 is remainder, 88 is your quotient. Your homework is to complete exercise 4.2 in book only. Space is there for answer, so you will be writing your answers in book itself. In next lecture, we will do exercise 4.3, that is divide and verify.